unique family. Y'all, it's been a minute. I know. Y'all, I've just been trying to get my life together, like, seriously, like. But yeah, y'all, today is moving day. Y'all, I'm so happy because, like, my lease was up at the end of October for my last apartment. And I was supposed to move in my new apartment probably like a week or so after. But y'all, they like some brand new apartments and I was like, they still working on them. And they had to push my move-in day back, y'all. And it's now November 28th and I'm just now moving in. So y'all, I have not been in my own space in like a month. No kids allowed up in here. And what's this? Washroom. They ain't even getting it. I gotta get some washers down. But yeah, and this is my room. Yeah, and my closet. And yeah, that's my new apartment tour, you guys. Everybody is on here moving tonight. Everybody's ready to move, boo. What up? I told y'all I was gonna check back in, so that's what I'm doing, y'all. It's day two, and I still don't have anything unpacked. Like, I stored it on my kitchen a little, but baby, I'm gonna need to come put my bed up. I'm gonna start on my restroom, so I guess I'm gonna take y'all with me to do my restroom. Like, baby, I be a pain. Say I am the one, cause you are a team. I'm probably not gonna use this. I don't have enough cabinet space, like, seriously.
probably not gonna use this either. Hold on, yeah. This shit is everywhere. Girl, I know. Ooh, I know. Y'all know Amazon did not do that shit. Like, oh. Y'all ordered the base. This is the base I did, y'all.
Okay, so this has been like a 3-day vlog, y'all. It has took me forever to unpack, and like I'm still not done. Like I'm done unpacking, but I'm not done, like, you know, decorating. Like I gotta add on, because this apartment is way bigger than my other apartment I had, so you know, some spots can be filled up in here. But so far it's cool. I just gotta add on, get my TVs hung up, add some stuff in my room, because y'all, my room looks so empty because my other room was so small, so my bed took over most of the room. Now my bed look like so little, y'all. But yeah, so today I finished unpacking everything. I can give y'all a little sneak peek, and that's how we're gonna end this vlog today. Okay, so this is the kitchen. I have like a little form theme or whatever. This is probably my favorite part of my house, my kitchen right now, because it's so cute, like simple cute. The living room, I'm not gonna that's trash, don't mind it. But I'm not done decorating this at all. I'll probably take these pictures down, they so little. Or Dunham said keep the pictures, do plain pillows since the rug. I'm not sure what I'm gonna do yet, but yeah. And this is my mirror. But I want to add, like, I'm gonna add like a big vase, tall vase, floor vase, with some, I don't even know what them call those, big long feathers right here. Not gonna show y'all my TV because it's not hung up in my stand. I gotta get another one because they broke in my movers. But yeah, this is this so far. That this is real cute. This just for when my guests come up. I don't want them asking me for nothing. I got everything you need right here, boo. And right here, I'm gonna put this little gold picture I have. I haven't hung it up yet. I'm gonna do that. Got a little white little shower curtain. That's, Nisha said do nude. I'm not sure if I'm gonna keep the white though. Those are my little rugs, you know. Got the gold little pictures right here. I'm gonna get some decorative towels for right there. And yeah, we're probably gonna be complete. I don't wanna do too much. Oh, let me show y'all this. Don't play with that, girl, boo. Yeah, quit playing. Nice. Y'all, I love them little lights for real. But yeah, I don't, y'all. I want to show y'all, boo. They everywhere. The sensor lights, this, yeah, my favorite right there. But I just want to show y'all that. But yeah, this is my room. It's not done. My TV is not hung up. Like, y'all see what I'm saying? Like, my bed looks so little, it's so plain. I probably get 2 nightstands, but I really don't want to keep this bed. I want a new bed, so I'm not sure. I probably just wait, get a new bed, new everything. The little dresser, my mirror. But yeah, that's all. I will show y'all my closet, but y'all, I haven't bought my clothes. I'm gonna show y'all, but disregard all my clothes I gotta fold and hang up, y'all, but this is so far. Yeah, and that's really all for right now, y'all. I'm gonna do a updated house tour once I get everything in here. And we're complete, boo. But I just want to give y'all an update, because I just want to give y'all an update of what I've been doing these last couple of days. Y'all, I be trying so hard to vlog, but it's just, you know, I'd rather do like something straightforward. Vlogging is just like, I've been forgetting to record. Like, I did so much stuff today and forgot to record. Like, but I'm trying. Like, this is on the beginning for me. It's gonna get, you know, I'm gonna get better as time go. There's trash back there too, don't mind it. But yeah, thank you guys for watching. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. K Unique family, I love you guys. And yeah, thank y'all for coming with me to move. K Count.